People who knew Memphis Police Officer Joseph McKinney, and even those who didn't, are sending his family an outpouring of love and support. Tonight, ABC 24's Zaria Oates shares how Memphians are honoring him.
Flags are at half staff.
It makes me feel very, 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 very sad.
Prayers are in the air.
We expect them to protect and serve. I think it's reasonable for them to expect us to protect and serve them through prayer.
All in honor of Officer Joseph McKinney, who was shot and killed while on duty.
It hurts tremendously. He was simply doing his job, trying to protect the citizens of our great city.
Mr. Omar didn't know Officer McKinney personally, and neither did lead singer of the Barkays, Chris Johnson, or Ronald Vaughn. But both spent the day with McKinney's colleagues. They shared their condolences and a meal as fellow officers mourned McKinney's life at the Rains Road precinct where McKinney worked.
I had heard that the three police officers had gotten shot and one of them had died. So I decided to come over here and cook them up a little something, show my support.
Let them know we're supporting them and this essential job is not unnoticed. We really appreciate their services, you know, day in and day out.
Officer McKinney's death is a tragedy, leaving a mark on the Bluff City. A life taken who Memphians have shown will never be forgotten.
It's so sad. It's overwhelming.
It's my deepest sympathy and condolences.
The Memphis Police Association Charitable Foundation has set up a fundraiser in his honor. In less than 48 hours, the community has donated more than $100,000 to support Officer McKinney's family. Head to our website, abc24.com/now, for more on how you can help. Kevin, back to you.